money from Donkey Ball today will be used in the Agriculture Education Department and FFA chapter at Western Duke High School to purchase some livestock handling, animal handling equipment, small cages and different things. We have a lot of students that are interested in veterinary science, animal science careers, and it's all about teaching them the proper ways to handle, raise, and be around animals in a safe, protective manner, as well as a productive manner for what we're trying to accomplish in our education program. So that's what a lot of the money is going to be used for. Gates, like I said, gates, cages, just general handling animal equipment, halters, things like that. So.
And how much fun is this event?
How much fun is it? This is an absolute blast. Kids really enjoy it. It's supposed to be the best sporting event on four legs, which I think you'll see today. It's very entertaining. It's great for students to get involved with, as well as younger kids, because they get a free donkey ride in between games. The donkeys are do hilarious things, which then in turn make the humans react, and sometimes it's quite entertaining. So it's a great show. It's a lot of fun. So.
And Mr. Bergeron's driving. I don't know where he's going, but he's going somewhere. And he passes off to Susie. And she's, I think she's a little nervous there. And she passes off the top. And. Oh! And he gets his own rebound. And he's like. I don't know if he's going to call it or not. Pass off to Mr. Butler. He's rumbling, stumbling, mumbling down the floor here. Mr. Wormont's taking a long overdue break. Oh, now he's back.